Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Ashes of Ariandel. It really is the DLC that keeps on giving, and how appropriate, since it is the season. But yeah, seriously, I keep on getting surprised by all the stuff that is on offer here, like this whole new area that is gonna destroy me. Apparently. Oh god. That was. Oh fuck. We're getting pelted by arrows again, apparently. Awesome. Yeah. I mean, I knew where the area was, but I just didn't think of. I just didn't think of cutting the bridge again like we did before. I wonder. No. So this is annoying. We're getting shot at while we're trying to navigate this hollow tree-ass structure here. Great Hollow, I should say. Oh! I thought it was an item, but it's a crystal, is it? That's just gonna fall to his death, apparently. Yep. And, item notice made me take damage. God damn it! Fuck! No comment. You know it is. Let's do all that again. It's not like it took forever or anything. We just gotta keep running back. Destroy the bridge. Etc., etc. Yeah. So far, I've had a really good time with this DLC. I've heard some voices in my circle of acquaintances that said it wasn't really received all that well. I don't know. I feel it's great. They said it was relatively short, but I've been playing like 7 hours of it so far. Oh, fuck me. It's not too easy either. You fucking survived that. So yeah. Pretty neat. Gotta say. I just hope all the other DLCs are as good as this, or, I mean, the upcoming ones. Or even better, who knows? So, let's try this again. Funnily enough, I was killed, and in the one area I had lots of room to maneuver. Maybe it was because of that. Never can. Yeah, see? Can only get it. Get the kick out when it's not really that important anymore. Where's that? Ah, fuck. I can hear somebody kind of right next to me. Holy shit, stop that. Oh, okay, we can walk over here. Oh, he's above me? Yeah, he is above me. How did I not see him? Whatever. Another ember is always nice. I wonder what's down there. I mean, the DLC has been light on bosses, and I would expect a boss down there. There are crabs. Great. Of course, there are crabs. Oh, fuck me! I do not approve. Maybe it's just best if I ran all the way down there. Controlled falls and all that without even actually fighting these guys. As long as they're melee only. I should try and kill the archer. Hopefully he's the only one, but who knows. Come on. There we go. It really takes its sweet ass time to give you the prompt too. Okay. Do this. Actually landed that one for the first time in forever. Yeah. Oh. All right. Don't see him. Where the hell is that? Well, there's one down there, and there's one above me, somehow. Whatever. Yeah, Archer's up there somewhere. Okay. Let's not fall off this time, please. Can we do that? Just keep a. You're fucking kidding me! Okay. If that's how you want to play it. And so far, so good. This is where we died. Huh. This gives me invincibility frames, which I'm very glad for. And here's where we jump off and get horribly killed by this guy, apparently. Oh, there's a bonfire! And a crab monster that I saw earlier. I want the bonfire though. Okay, so at least we're gonna respawn here. Although we can't just reset the area. Emma. Yeah, 666, motherfucker. No, please don't fall me in the back, crab monster. It'll be slightly rude. I didn't even connect with that one. Down he goes! Okay. Well, now what? What do we have here? Well, it's a glacier. That much is clear. Will I fight you? You're relatively strong. Whoa! Okay. I guess I'll just fight you once with magic, and that'll be that. See what we get from it, and just only reason is to see if there's like something special. Oh, the other one just comes out the ground like that. Yeah, they're pretty fucking annoying. Let's see if we can get a vantage point then. Just throwing out ideas. Because if that's how much damage they're gonna chip away at from us, then yeah. Also, I think enemies like this is FromSoft's way of telling you just go somewhere else as well, so might want to do that first. Visions of Duo. Okay. Guess that's gonna be a boss fight or something? Or maybe just two more crabs. And we probably want to kill the archers first before we can do anything else. I mean, oh, hey there. That's the one dude. Okay, let's explore. I know I keep changing my plans, but I keep banging my head against the wall, so trying out new things. How about we go right past the crabs? Nothing here. Trees here that I don't really like. Yep. More resilient than before. Great. It's a stay. What? It's a stay calm. Okay. Nobody else. Just trees on their own are fine. Nimble one. Snap freeze. Oh, you're right. Okay. That's some tree right there. That's the reason you don't wanna keep the other ones alive on your way to it. Interesting. Oh, there's a ladder? How didn't I see the ladder? Did it just come down? Wait a second. Okay, there's nothing else here. Just the sorcery, which I'll go and read. Snap freeze? Where are you? I see frozen weapon, but a snap freeze. It's not a miracle either. What the fuck? Is it not a sword? Oh, there it is. It just looks very similar to Pestilent Mercury. One of the spells left behind by the young sorcerer Sullivan before leaving the painted world creates a cloud of near-freezing mist. Sullivan was born and raised inside the painting, yet had little use for his frigid homeland since he had not yet experienced loss. By the way, we didn't read the frozen weapon one, I think. Oh, we did read it. We didn't read something. We forgot to read something. Yeah, we didn't read the chill bite ring. One of the bite rings native to Kareem increases frost resistance. This ring would never grace Frida's hand for the painting, and its frost became her home. The painting and its frost became her home. But she had it. He just chose not to use it. Also, it seems like there's picture engraved in the ring, which might be like a recreation of the painting itself. Oh, I'm being summoned. I didn't even realize. Let's see here. Who needs my help? Oh. Not a good choice to. Okay. Fuck. Ah, he got me. What? Okay. The damage just didn't register very quickly. Yeah, I mean. What can you do? This is a really bad place, bad place to fight. Oh well. Oh, wait a second. I think I know where this ladder leads. It must be that ladder that we saw very, very early on. That I just couldn't access because I couldn't drop down to it. Yeah, I don't think this ladder was here when I before I fought the nimble tree. So maybe somebody let it down. Again, I have to point out there is another Ash, quote unquote, in this world. So maybe whoever that is was is like middling with us. You know, putting down these ladders. That's the ladder I was talking about. So that's here. We got a. We got this shortcut for free. Let's see where this leads. I mean, I kind of know where it leads, but there might be some items that I haven't seen yet. Or any kind of, yeah, see? Titanite slab! Awesome. And of course, we got those flies here too. Actually, wait a second. Oh yeah, because we rested at the bonfire, the bridge is back. But maybe before we go down there into the glacier again, we want to finish exploring the hive down there beneath Frida's home and that mine. Because there was like this little cesspit that I didn't want to go to before. We've already made some progress just by the fact that we can now just use the ladder instead of using those horrible, horrible tree branches. Okay. Also, I did. Oh, wait. I didn't equip it though. I did level up my strength so I can hold the torch, and I even leveled up the torch because you can actually use that as a weapon now with actual upgrade materials. So that's cool. There was nothing here, right? Right. This DLC kind of leads me to play the game in a different way than I usually would. Just because of the level layout. Don't you fucking dare. The level layout is kind of. It's more realistic, like it's not one segmented level than another segmented level, but it gives you the choice of actually exploring normally and getting lost and finding your way back again, etc., etc. So I'm a little ADHD in a way that I know you shouldn't throw out these medical terms willy-nilly, but. Out of stamina. There we go. I'm like, oh, let's explore this. And without finishing exploration, yeah, let's explore this, etc., etc. Okay. This is the way it leads me, but I could also just jump down. They'll probably lead me to the same place, honestly. However, before we do that, we should take care of these guys. As long as we can. Get some leeway. Ah. Doesn't really work. Guess we'll just have to live with that for the time being. There are more items. It's a little bit easier for myself. I don't see anybody else though in the vicinity, so yeah. Let's do it. The sounds they make are so disgusting. Oh shit. Just wanted to one hand my catalyst actually. Human pine. There's some already swarming. I don't want to deal with all of them at once. He's got my scent. Should also check the ceilings. A common theme with this DLC is that there's large groups of enemies, and you have to be careful when to trigger them. Which I think is a good way of doing things. Instead of, for example, the way Dark Souls 2 did it, where it's just, yeah, we designed some areas to be completely overly, difficult in that regard. Seems like I'm hearing footsteps beyond this wall. Fuck! Okay. That's what you get. Hard fire to the face. Can't believe there's not a secret wall. I mean, illusory wall. Nah, fucking knew it. Damn it! And yes, Kaida, if you're watching this, I know I'm kind of playing one of your characters, but it's a little different. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, it's a little different. I do pull out my sword whenever prudent. Maybe take this as, the way I would play one of your characters. Wink, wink. Anyway, yeah, don't get too close to those guys. Aha! Sucker. Okay, not so much anymore. Yeah. I know you want to inseminate me with your offspring, but not today. Buy me dinner first. Why does it lose focus like that? I don't understand, game. Okay. Wilhelm's gear. Okay, we got some more information about him. Just gotta remember to actually read it. So, yeah, when we fought him in that church-like building, he was a phantom for us. He did, like, summon in, so. Whatever happened to him in this world was like something must have brought him to either go down here himself or maybe get thrown down here by Elfrida, who knows? Here what? Yeah. Not the most elusive of them. What the fuck? Did he just damage me? Did that just happen? And that's the way out? Oh, another one. That looks like a trap. Who else is here? Show yourself. Nobody here. I don't see anyone. Fake traps. Isn't that always the way? Okay, let's back at the top of the glacier thing. down ahead. Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Let's go here slightly, like. See if we can find anything new here, but I don't think so. Oh, yeah, we can just drop down there, but I don't know if that's gonna do anything for us. Yeah, good place to actually weed Wilhelm stuff. It kind of looks like Alva in his outfit. The black helm of Wilhelm, Knight of Londor, and a nice fit for any Dean Hollow. This hollow knight who served the three sisters who founded the Sable Church was particularly loyal to the eldest and was known as a cold-blooded hangman. Okay, so Elfrida is one of the sisters, I guess. And I think, what was her name? Fucking Yuria. The one who showed up after Yol, I think was his name, died. She's also a sister, so a plot thickens. Same thing. Oops. Didn't want to do that. Wilhelm's gauntlets. Yeah, it's all the same. Okay. We'll check back downstairs later on. You know, sometimes you find these empty rooms here, and you don't really know what the fuck is going on with it. I mean, there is some use to them, even though you might not realize it at first, since, you know, you need some small multiplayer arenas where people can get summoned and can battle and stuff, so that's good to have. Blood gem. There's more guys over there, but they might not trigger. And I think that's the other exit, the more obvious one. Or is it the one we came in from? Yeah. This is where we. This is the entrance of. Oh, fuck me. Yeah, okay. Let's keep going for the time being, and I think after this, we can call it quits for this episode. We made some progress, unlocked some areas, found out about some characters. Nothing else here? That's the secret entrance? Secret exit, I guess. Is there really nothing else? That's the entrance again. I could have sworn there was another exit. Well then, in that case, let me go. I lost my way. Yeah, this way. Let me drop down there and see if there's anything else new in particular, and that'll be that. Or maybe this is the way you could go If you couldn't figure out that you were supposed to cut the bridge, that seems fair. Gonna drop down this way. Yeah, okay. Oh, we don't have to do all that anymore. We'll just go back and I'd say this is enough for this one. Again, thank you very much for watching. See you next time.